Oh! I beg of you, stop! Can I just hide in here? Don't come closer! Stay away from me, please! I'm trying to hide in the darkness. I'm running the other way. Chapter 1, Agony. I'm so confused. That thing got me. Hope? He has abandoned me. We don't like the darkness, do we? Notice board, huh? Just sprung up out of the ground. These are contracts? Ah. Contracts signed by my customers and me. Mrs. Goodwin, Mr. Taylor. I didn't understand what was at stake when I asked them to sign. If only. If only. Nothing? Nothing here. Are you scared, boy? Are you Hope? Ha 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 ha. I don't think you're Hope. Who's that? Okay. Still afraid of the dark? Look at you, a grown-up man afraid of his own shadow. Ha 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 ha. Just show yourself. Oh, Doctor Who has come to save us. That's just a phone booth. Hello! How does it feel, the obscurity? How does it feel to lose hope? Who's this? You reap what you sow. In answer to your question, I am Agony. Leave me alone. I've had enough of you. I don't just vanish. I might seem malicious, but no one can survive without me. I endured you for so long, I couldn't take it anymore. Please, just leave me be. I don't need you. You don't get it, do you? You won't learn without me. My purpose is to make you suffer. And in doing so, I keep you going. Screw you! You can't hurt me anymore. Soon, my friend. Okay. A little unnerving. Shall we save again? Before someone else comes to visit us? Oh. Oh, are these his parents? They come to visit him. They died quite a while ago, and their ghosts kept haunting him in the first game. They were his conscience. Mom? Dad? Why are you here? What is this? We're a part of your memory. We are your parents. We aren't reason, hope, love, or anyone else. But we act as their instruments, going in places where they cannot. You're in a dark place, son. How do you feel, sweetie? I don't know. I'm not sure I can feel anything at all. That's exactly why we are here, son. Your father is right. We're here to remind you, not everything is lost. That there's still hope, still something to fight for. We understand it must be difficult to carry on, son. I miss you guys so much. Are you okay? Don't worry about us, sweetie. We will eventually meet again, but not yet. Let's just get this over with so we can get away from here, dear. You're right, honey. The coffee here is terrible. Son, we were sent by love. This dark place. You must escape from it. Otherwise, it will slowly consume you. I don't like this place either. What do? Close your eyes, son. Take a deep breath and focus, sweetie. Imagine light. Is that all we have to do? Okay, now imagine light. There's some light. Okay. This is different. Hope's Domain, Part 1. It's a saw bench. There's also some wood there for fixing the fence, perhaps? I can't take the wood? Alright. Are we still afraid of the dark? Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm still afraid of the dark. Oh wait, there's something here too. The fence is missing a piece. I'm almost tempted to fix it. Why not fix it? Do we have anything? No. Okay. I guess we're not getting that wood. Oh. Ah, a potato patch. I love the smell. Not sure I've ever smelled a potato patch. Anything else here? Oh. This must be a tool shed. I shouldn't poke around. Why not? Well, we can't go further that way, so we're gonna check out the... What is this, a schoolhouse? Or just... just a regular house, actually. What a charming little house. I wonder who lives here. Honey? Did you fix the fence yet? Sorry, no, not yet. Take your time, honey. I'll bake an apple pie in the meantime. Okay. That must be love. Love? Honey. I didn't recognize her voice. She sounded around my age, though. I gotta admit, that felt pretty nice. Okay, let's go fix the fence. Fix the fence, she said. Okay, I need to saw the plank a little shorter. This should do. Alright, we've got a piece of it. I don't mind fixing the fence. I'm gonna need some wood and tools, though. Alright, so... Wait. Plank. I'm fixing the fence! Okay, I'm gonna need a hammer and some nails from the tool shed. Run to the tool shed! Now we're gonna take something. There must be a hammer here. Let's take a look. Got it. Item found. Nothing else to see here, right? Well, this is cozy. I can't run. Wait, because I'm... It's so quiet and calm here. I kind of like this. I should take a quick peek at something. No, okay, that's gone. Just making sure there's nothing else to pick up, at least not yet. It won't hold unless I nail it. No, what's going to do? Nail it. That should do it. I never thought I'd enjoy stuff like this. I'm not that handy, but it should hold.
Hey!
Reason! That's like a big, giant backpack. Should I talk to Reason or should I look here? The fence is good as new. Hello? May I come in? No reply. Ah, she was just using me for my fence fixing expertise. Are you enjoying yourself? Yeah, I think I am. I feel like a stuck record, but what exactly is this place? I'm so pleased to see a little smile on your face. You're in the domain of hope. This place is an illusion, but it could reflect reality. An illusion? Yeah, I figured I wouldn't be able to stay here. Now, don't be like that. I told you it could reflect reality, didn't I? What's that even supposed to mean? Just look around you. Why couldn't this be your future? Why would I deserve anything like this? All those lives I ruined. You're way too harsh on yourself. You were just doing your job. All you needed was a push in the right direction. But you let it go under your skin, pervading your very being. Thank you. I did try, you know. But it's not an easy task. I let myself down. Well, this is your journey to recovery. It's not supposed to be easy. Here's a good chance to look around a little bit more. Recharge your batteries under this energizing light. You'll need it when you venture into the dark recesses of your mind. I'm dreading it already. Do I have to hide in more closets and cabinets and things? Thank you again, Reason. I'll do my best. Look around a bit more. Well, I can't go further this way. Hey? Okay, I'm coming in. Oh, we're in the dark recesses of our mind already? Was I supposed to look at the potato patch more or something? Great. Back to the crappy world. The struggle. Oh boy. So we can't look at the TV. That's boarded up. Oh. Among strangers. What? You're probably looking for Mr. Blackwell. Look no further, as here I am. Why would I be looking for you? Isn't it obvious? You've come to see me live. Evidently, my reputation precedes me. Or did he mean see me live? Right, so what do you do? Still playing ignorant? Fine, I'll play along. I'm a man of many accomplishments. I'm brave, fearless, handsome, and quite popular among the ladies. However, I, George Blackwell, have mastered the art of cards. I think he might come see me live. I am invincible. Good for you. Well, I need to get going. Wait. There's more to it. I could go on and on about my deeds. But you're new here, am I correct? Okay, is this pride now? Well noticed. In that case, please allow me to explain something. We're kinda... Well, you could say we're stuck here. You don't say. See that gorilla over there? Once a day, only one of us can leave. But only for a few hours. Keep talking. We had this agreement with the other people. Once a day we play cards, and the winner gets the chance to leave. A chance to solve the puzzle beyond the door. Okay, that's not weird at all. Luckily, I'm the master of cards. I've never lost. That's why it's me walking out that door at the end of each day. I get it. You're good. You think I could play too? You? Against me? Sure, kid. That'd be hilarious. I look forward to it. I see you're back to hear about my brave deeds. I once fought with a gigantic beast. Maybe later. Does he say anything else? Nope, that's it. Here we have 22 Acacia Avenue. Gorilla. Eavesdrop? Okay, eavesdrop. There's something fishy about him. I know. Against all the odds, he keeps winning. Sooner or later, his luck will turn. Still, it was foolish to agree on his terms. Today it's our turn to shine. I hope so, dear. How on earth does he keep winning time after time? I've got a funny feeling about this. Calm down, honey. I agree, though. There's something going on. Anything else? We will win today, honey. I'm sure of it. I hope. We've never won before. It's only a matter of time. Seen this. And we can't go in there because she's in front of the door. So we can go in 22 and 24. We can talk to this guy. I didn't see that before. Can I pass, please? Maybe later. Let's check out 22 Acacia Avenue. That's an Iron Maiden song. Where do you think you're going? Oh, is this the way outside? That'd be my room, you know. Oh, never mind. It's his room. Sorry. Alright, let's try 24. The old couple. Hey, what are you doing? That's rude, you know. Hey! Stop shouting and leave me alone. Hey! Quiet! Hey! Why would you... I'm sorry, do you need help with that puzzle? No, I got this. Stop shouting at our guest. Can't you let him help you? You spent several days going over that thing already. Quiet, woman. Mister, you don't shout at me like that. You better give him that puzzle or else. I'm sorry, my love. Fine. There's no way you can solve that, though. I'll still give it a try, thank you. Whatever. Item found. Puzzle. Alright. Can I still talk to him? What's up, dude? Go away! I can't talk to her. Oh look, I actually leave little puff prints on the ground. Has it always been like this? Or did I just notice it for some reason? Who wants this puzzle? Tappy, 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 tappy. You look like a smart man. Why, thank you. Did you need something? I'm struggling to solve this puzzle. Maybe you could help? You've come to the right man. I, George Blackwell, am the master of puzzles. Hand it over, please. Here you go. Now let me focus. This shouldn't take long. All right. How's it going? Whoa, he's focused. Probably so focused he won't notice us go in his room. Sweet. The Red Gaze Part 2. What is the Red Gaze? Is that when that thing chases us? Because he has a place to hide again. It's a safe made of thick steel. Is he hiding something? I need a combination to find out. Huh. Oh, he hides! And then he comes automatically. I just need a pen so I can write down the solution. That kid will be stunned to see how amazing I am. Maybe he'll even reward me? Ooh, exciting. Okay, Georgie boy. Focus. The combination. 6? Oh, I'm writing this down. And... okay. 6 4 9. Was it 6649? Open sesame. All set. Now that I have my pen. Maybe I should suit up to really impress that kid. Oh, he's gonna open the closet. Yes, I believe that would make him super impressed. But then again, would that be too much? Yes, yes. I gotta play it cool. Time to impress. Well, that was a close one, wasn't it? Phew, that was close. Not awkward at all. So that time we didn't hide from something, but we hid to cause an event to happen. 6? Oh, he knows it automatically. 4, 4, 9. 6, 4, 9. What the hell is this thing? Oh, I understand. He's cheating on cards. This gadget pulls an ace from his sleeve. Huh. Really, no wonder he always wins. I think I might just sabotage him. That should do it. He won't notice a thing before it's too late. The deed is done, and today his luck will change. Am I supposed to hide again so he comes and gets it? Guess not. Oh, there's another one of those ring things. I wonder what that's all about. How's it going? Nice focus. Alright. Is this his room? Do we have anything right now? No, we don't. Okay. Eavesdrop again? Oh, she moves. She's not in front of the door anymore. So we can go in that room. Remember the nightmare. I don't want to remember the nightmare. What the hell is this thing? It's so mesmerizing. What? What was that? That sound? Not that thing again. I'm scared. Childhood memory, nightmare. Yeah, definitely childhood memory. Yes! Here I am. Come closer. I don't like you. Go away! It's too dark in there. Go hide. What's that? Are you about to cry? You're worthless. Please, go away. You did say it nicely. Even your friends at the school are laughing at you. Oh, wait. You don't have any friends? You have no friends. Ha 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 ha. Oh, we can't go any further. Too dark, so we just walk back and forth. Your parents don't love you. They don't want you. They'll abandon you. Mom! Dad! Yay! Mwah. It's a huggy. What's wrong, honey? Did you have a bad dream? I... Heard the whispers again. Oh, my little boy. There's nothing to be afraid of. It's only your imagination. But there's someone in the room, Mom. I'm scared. There's no one here. Don't be afraid. Things just seem different when it's dark. But it's the same safe room as it is in daylight. You should head back to bed. You've got a big day tomorrow. What day is it, Mom? Don't be silly. Tomorrow it's your birthday. It's tomorrow? Whee! Shh, Dad's sleeping. We should keep it down. Sorry, Mom. Just head to the bed now, honey. Oh, okay, Mom. Good night, honey. Oh, boy. Mom left me. I used to have nightmares when I was a kid. My parents were always there for me. After the nightmare. Enter. Is that it? We just got enter? I guess so. Seeing anything different? Only a matter of time. Did you manage to solve the puzzle? It was way too difficult for me. Ha! I only had to look at it once, and I solved it. So very easy. But then again, these things are easy for me. Here, take this as proof so you can be amazed. Puzzle. Anything else to say to him? No. Yeah, now he's not distracted anymore. Yeah, give him the puzzle. Hey, I managed to solve the puzzle. I thought maybe you'd like to have it back? You did, huh? I'm not sure. Just swallow your pride for once in your life, you old fool. Yes, yes, my love. Okay, then. Let's see it. Fourth from the left. Circle and triangle. Is this a hint? Fourth from the left. Left. Circle. Triangle. I don't know if it means anything, but now just in case. Bell ringing. Is it dinner time? It's time, my dear. What time? To play cards. You can join us, I guess. Of course you can join us. He helped you. You can't talk to her, still. Well, to play cards, but I made the odds more fair. Alright, the rules are simple. The winner gets the right to leave. Let's play cards. The game. Hey, how are you all doing? I wonder if Mr. Blackwell will win again. I wouldn't count on it. You're in for a surprise. Huh? Anyway, I feel lucky today. Ha! This game is not about luck. It's a game of skill. And thus, there's only one possible outcome. You're way too confident, Mr. Blackwell. You can't always win. Time will tell, madam. Always the same topic. Can't we just get along? Let the best player win. No. There's something fishy about him winning all the time. You're right, dear. But we're prepared. Huh? Let's just play, okay? Alright then, show me your hands. Queen of spades. Ten of hearts. Jack of clubs. Eight of spades. King of diamonds. The new guy is winning. Mr. Blackwell needs an ace to win. There's no way he can pull that off. Oh, you fools. Watch me. This thing's not gonna work. We can all see it. What is that? Mr. Blackwell. I knew it. He's cheating. No, it's just that... You weasel. You don't understand. I'm so close. You don't have what it takes. Shut up. Calm down, please. Dear, you know what to do. Yes. Let's do it. What? No, what? They're gonna stab him? Wait! Oh my god! Who the hell's that?